It shows you how much Sam changed that he would even think about going after Third Echelon. He'd been a company man, loyal to the bone. But now, here he was, ready to rip the guts out of the beast. The building's weakness was in the power supply. The main feed and primary backup ran through the basement parking garage. With a little C4 in the right places, Sam could cut the power to the building long enough to slip inside Third Echelon. That was good enough for Sam. He was going in, and he wanted them to know he was coming.
Move on, Sam. My contact on the inside just sent me a text. Security's looking for him. He's a techie named Charlie Freeman. And before you ask, yes, I trust him.
Well, that's good enough for me. Where is he?
Near the server room. Get to him before security does, or he won't be able to help you.
I know you're here somewhere.
Yeah. Attention all personnel. Please remember to keep your key card with you at all times. Without your key card, you will not be able to access the building and may be detained until proof of your identity can be provided. Thank you.
Sam, one thing Third Echelon had always been about was the truth. Even after everything that happened, he'd held on to that. But now he was coming back as the hunter, as the enemy, as the one thing he'd never thought he'd be. And the truth, it was waiting for him.
I'm sorry. We're closing the office early for some routine maintenance. Please try again tomorrow. Thank you. I'm sorry, sir, but I'm afraid the office is closed for the evening.
I'm here to see Tom Reed.
Mr. Reed is currently unavailable, but if you'd like to make an appointment, Mr.
Fisher, I used to work here.
Security alert. Main power is offline. Emergency power will be online in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Security doors are closing.
Shit! God damn it!
Sam Fryman just sent me his location. He's waiting for you in the office off the server room.
Got it.
No contact with Fisher. I do not want him alive in our building.
Watch your back. Close. Really close.
Any idea what set off the alarm?
Fisher fast. Some of us have to join Colonel Reed for the main event.
Keep looking. Find this guy. Run.
I'm not finding anything.
All clear here.
Clear on my end. No fish.
Keep looking. Find this guy. Run.
No sign of hostile activity. Fisher won't try his luck here. That'd be fucking crazy.
Squad have a fix on the target. Anybody got him?
Clear here.
Ooh. Nothing to report.
I don't have a visual on the door. Pop that door! contact. Looks clear. Sam Fisher's not...
Fisher's located!
I don't like the look of it. Hold position.
Are you Fryman?
Yeah. You're Fisher, right? Anna told me that you were coming. I was a big fan of yours back when you worked here. I was a big fan.
I'm touched. What do you have for me?
I've got those. Ultra high frequency sonar goggles. Better than the stuff the new Splinter Cells are getting. Hey, try them on. Voila. With these babies, you can see in the dark. You can see through walls. You name it.
It's not bad.
Plus, I tweaked them so that you can see the security system laser grid. Trip the beam, and a turret targets the brake. Nasty stuff. I programmed the algorithm. Sorry. Oh, just one thing. The top-of-the-line guys are packing similar gear, so if you can see them, they might be able to see you.
Thanks. Now you better get moving.
Oh, I'll be fine. I'll just tell the security guards that I was reading in the can. You know, they'll walk me right back to my office. And you, on the other hand, is... Good luck.
Fisher could be in the server room. I want everybody there. ASAP.
No sign of Fisher. Look, we better hurry. Our offices need to be empty for tonight.
That room. Is anyone in that room?
No sign of movement. Stay sharp.
Old man Fisher's still loose in our building. Find him.
I want three guys going through the main work area now.
Man! Looking at an ambush, holding position. Can't find Fisher or anything else around here. But be careful. This guy's badass.
Stay alert. Can't go too far.
Hey. Looks clear.
You guys hear anything just now?
Ah, fuck.
Contact! Oh. Go!
try those odds again. Kobin.
Look, Reed, this was part of the deal. Protection. Well, protect me! I'm telling you, he's here.
Nice to see you again.
Look, Fisher, I can explain!
Nobody's coming to save you this time, Andriy. Now tell me, what the hell is Reed up to?
Reed's working with Makito. He's using Third Echelon to get EMPs into the country. And site it in D.C. I helped set it up. It's what I do.
Why? What does Reed get out of this?
The president. They're gonna take out the president after the EMPs go off. Paralyze the city. Use it as cover for the hit. Tonight.
Why go after the president?
I can't tell you. She won't play ball, but the VP is already in Makito's pocket. Reed gets a medal and a big fat promotion after it all goes down.
That son of a bitch. Last question. This is the important one. What do you know about my daughter?
If I tell you, you're gonna kill me! I don't know anything about her! Fisher! Like I said, they gave me a picture. They told me to provide a body that matched. I did a lot of jobs like that for Third Echelon. Anything they needed. Ask your friend Grimm's daughter. I worked with her a bunch of times. She knows more about this than I do.
Shut up. Still alive? Good. I think.
Here.
don't see Fisher. Are we sure he's here in Third Echelon?
This room clean.
Looks like there's nothing. Let's get back to work, but keep your...
No sign of movement. Can't be anyone from the inside. It's gotta be Fisher. No contact.
I don't have a visual on the target. Can anyone advise?
So tell me about Sarah, Grimm. Tell me why you lied to me.
It was Lambert's call, Sam. He thought he was protecting you. He had a recording system set up in his office. Everything that went on in there, he saved. Before New York, he gave me the access codes. The files can only be triggered on site and only by me. This is what he had to say about Sarah.
Sarah Fisher? Reliable intelligence of a credible threat against her, one coming from a mole inside Third Echelon. The threat against Sarah would be used in an attempt to leverage Sam. Sam would then be compromised, and I couldn't allow that. So I made the hard choice. I faked Sarah's death, taking her off the playing board. Without her, Sam would be free to act as he needed to. He'd suffer, but she'd be safe. The rest was detailed. Preparing a new identity for Sarah. Securing her. Excellent work there, Anna and Kate.
life to my best friend. Told him his daughter was dead. Took advantage of his grief and used it for Third Echelon's purposes. And the saddest part of this, I never uncovered the mole. The danger to her and to Sam is still out there. Which means this has to stay hidden. You and I, that's all. Perhaps someday...
Sam, listen to me. Sam!
What?
You have to listen to me. What's done is done. But right now, I need you. I need the Sam Fisher I worked with.
Haven't you heard? He's dead! Just ask my daughter.
Sam, please! My analysts have worked through the rest of the data that you got from White Box. We know what they're doing, and we can't stop it.
Then what do you need me for?
They've got three directional EMP generators in place. When they go off, the pulses will blanket the entire metro area. Optimal coverage pattern predictions place one of those three at the old city reservoir site. You need to go there and disable it.
Why should I?
Because that's the one that will hit Sarah's apartment. And if you stop it, you can save her from what's coming after.
And the other two?
There's only time to go after one. So go, save your daughter. I was never holding her. That was just a bluff to get you in the game. And for whatever it's worth, I'm sorry.
What about you?
I'm going to the White House with Tom Reed, and I'm going to try to save the president. Maybe I'll see you there.
Attention all personnel. Protocol 2319 is now in effect. Site cleanup and data sterilization has begun. All personnel must reach minimum safe distance of 100 yards from the building immediately.
Sam, lead launch protocol 2319. Get out of there. Now.
Warning. Protocol 2319 is now in effect.
Watch this.
Not good.
God damn it!
Warning. Protocol 2319 is now in effect. Warning. Protocol 2319 is now in effect. Warning. Protocol 2319